Union Health Minister Dr. Harsha Vardhan, who is at the forefront of India's battle against COVID-19, is set to take charge as the chairman of the World Health Organization Executive Board on May 22nd. Dr. Harsha Vardhan would succeed Dr. Hiroki Nakatani of Japan, currently the chairman of the 34-member WHO Executive Board. The proposal to appoint India's nominee to the Executive Board was signed by the 194-nation World Health Assembly on Tuesday.